the match process started out, I think, with a lot of stress. You don't know what a good number of programs to apply to are, so everybody over-applies. And then you start getting interviews back, and you feel a little bit calmer. And then Jin Young and I had to take off on a two-month tour around the United States, which was fun, but it is also stressful because you're constantly having to get up and be on and play the game of wanting to be an individual, but also having people know that we're together.
Feels great. I've matched him on number one. Yeah, I matched at Drexel. I'm excited now. It's exciting to see everyone around here too. I mean, unbelievable. I did not scream. I held it in. I think my mom screamed though. My mom did. So. I am a little relieved now. It feels good. I have a job now.
Internal medicine represents for me the reasons why I went to medical school. It's really, you have the unique opportunity to be responsible for complete patient care, and I think that the learning is limitless, especially in the outpatient setting. You never know what's going to walk through the door. It's a lot like being a medical detective. Patients present with these interesting array of symptoms, and you kind of have to put it together and solve a puzzle. To even get into medical school is difficult. It's very competitive. So to have the opportunity to train to be a physician over the next 3 years, wherever that is, I'm going to be happy, and I'm looking forward to wherever it says on the envelope I'm at today.
26 of you are going to New York, and almost everybody's in New York City. 14 will be going to Massachusetts. 11 will be going to New Jersey. 6 of you are going to Texas, and 5.
Awesome.
We did well.
Awesome.
Yeah. We got our number two, and
it feels just as good as number one.
Yeah, I didn't think I was going to cry, but
we're headed to UC Davis for internal medicine, both of us.
Yeah, so we'll be in California, and we don't have much family out there, so we're just going to start our life.
I do know I want to take these next 3 years to train to be this well-rounded, excellent internist. Beyond that, I want to go into academic medicine. I want to teach. I want to have the ability to also get involved in research. I did a health literacy study between my first and second year of medical school, so I want to make sure that that's also part of my practice, working to improve doctor-patient communication.
I'm very happy with where I matched. I got UPMC in Pittsburgh, which was my second choice, but I think for a variety of reasons, it's a very good place to go. So there's a lot of relief. You know, it's an interesting situation, too, because my two best friends from school are also going to Pittsburgh, so it's an added bonus for me because I'm going to be able to stick with some of the same guys, probably make the transition a little easier, so it's good.
You know, there was so much energy that built up to the moment, and I think I was a little spent and overwhelmed, and I opened up and I'm thrilled. I'm thrilled to go to Boston. I'm so happy. This is a great day.